Hey guys, it's Jag. Welcome back to the arcade. Let's get back to just another game, Resident Evil 1 Remake, where we have completed our adventures in this area. And we're ready to go on back to the mansion and unlock a lot of doors that have been frustrating us for a while. And I'm actually super excited about. And of course, getting back there is just going to be as smooth and easy as you expect it to be. Well, there's no snakes. I appreciate that. Cutscene!
Brad, come in, Stars Alpha team. Come in!
This is Jill!
Does anybody hear me?
I hear you, Brad. Over.
Stars Alpha team. Bravo team. Doesn't matter. Respond! I repeat, this is Brad.
Brad? Brad!
This is Brad. If you can't answer me, somehow give me a sign.
Jill to Brad, can you hear me?
No, he can't.
Brad! Brad! Shit, it's broken.
You already knew that. Oh well. What was it gonna do? Airlift us out of here? Ooh, I did not get this red herb. Probably because I was running from snakes. And I'm not going to get it now. Oh, crap. I could, but I need to put this ink ribbon back. Which I usually try to do before I start an episode and I forgot. Oh well, bear with me. This won't take but a second. I'll tell you what, I'll make it up for you. I won't count this as part of the episode time. How's that? Yeah, I like to, I mean, for good reason, I like to keep my ink ribbons in the box because you don't really need them anywhere else, but I forgot to put them back. And then I could get that red herb, that tasty, tasty red herb. Ooh, that reminds me, should I go back down that corridor, kill those zombies, and get those green herbs, and get a bunch of full heals out of it? I think that might be a possibility of what we do. Because I think I left, what, at least two or three? At least two. I definitely left at least two. That could be two more full heals, and I would very much like that. Also, my kitties are being totes adorable. I am a cat owner. I will talk about my cats and how cute they are. Although I love animals in general. I'm a cat person. I'm a dog person. I just love animals. I don't really feel like it's fair to a dog to have an apartment. I feel like that doesn't mean I have anything against people who do. I in particular don't have a way to take them to like a dog park regularly, so I don't think it's fair for me to ask a dog to be cooped up in a small space all the time. But if I ever get a yard, I am definitely getting a dog. Also, it would not be fair for senior kitties to have to deal with a dog in their life, even though I'm about to. Good thing I brought this. Oh, hey! Are you dead? Does that save me a shell? I think that saves me a shell. Okay. This, I still can't do anything. Oh, I could get... Oh, there's just a group of blue herbs. The power's still out for this, right? No! The power is not out for this? Oh, right, this just takes me up here. Right. And snakes are dropping. Snakes are dropping everywhere. And now I'm poisoned, I am pretty sure. I'll check as soon as I get down here. Nope, still fine. Suck it, snakes. Actually, I'm surprised because I had a defense item. Okay, can I do anything in this area? I feel like I want to keep my shotgun out for now. Oh, I did drain the water, didn't I? Can I do anything over here now? No, nothing over there. Yeah, I guess I just have to head back. It's not like those red areas meant anything at the time. Let's just head back to the mansion then. Good old mansion with its hopefully not living zombies. Hopefully not respawn zombies. Oh, supply drop. Use this thing to protect yourself from that bulletproof thing and chains. I went ahead and fixed that piece of crap door too. Barry. Oh, the... Barry! You wonderful man. I can't pick up most of this. I will have to come back for this. I will take this battery. Good. Damn, I love Supply Drop Barry. He's the best. Also, the fact that that door is fixed is going to be amazing. Also, I need to pick this up. I got a lot of stuff to come back and get. But with that door fixed, now I can get to an item box really easily. Hunters! Cool. We're gonna be dealing with these now instead of zombies. Who's the hunter now, bitch? Alright, cool. We're gonna be dealing with mutant frogs. Okay, where's the piece of crap door? This one. Of course, he had to attack just before we got to a safe room. And now they're everywhere! Yay! Also, they take a hell of a lot of shotgun shells to put down. Damn it. Alright. Let's put red herb in here. Let's put the key here for now, because I'm going to go pick up all that stuff. Shotgun's not going to do me much good for the moment. I need the inventory space more than anything. Let's go pick up all the stuff that Barry left us. Then we're going to have to... Actually, I don't want to have to make a return trip. I'm going to go ahead and put this clip in for now. That means we should be able to snag everything. Yeah. We have 4 slots, we can snag everything there. Although, do I really want to take that emblem yet? We might have to go back there. I'm gonna leave it in place for now. I feel like being an aquatic being, my battery, my stun gun should have done a lot more. Yay, the doorknob has been repaired. Good, Barry. At least we don't have to worry about, like, Crimson Hunters or some shit. Although they may soak up all the ammo. And they may be more difficult to dodge. I don't remember if they're particularly good at tracking if they can't hear you. I don't remember if they're like, you know, lickers. Alright. First aid spray. Take that. Yes. Are these regular rounds? Acid shells. Even better. No, I don't want the gardening supplies. I want this. Okay. Now that we've got that, we can head back to the mansion for real. Although there's something that's... Oh, it's probably the emblem. I'm guessing it's going to be there... flashing red at us to remind us that it's there because we will need it later on, but I'm not gonna get it now. I like how hunters can open doors, by the way. He had to open, what, 3 or 4 doors to get to me? Right, not this door. Probably this one here. And in we go. All right, good. I don't have many shotgun shells is the real problem here. So I'm hoping like they aren't all over the mansion. Okay. I'm gonna have to organize this on my own time. For the moment, we'll put the stuff up here. Actually, we're gonna keep that one. Crap, I wanted the helmet key. Also, I need to put these shells there. And helmet key was right there. Good. All right, we're good to go. Where to explore first? I think we're gonna start with that room. It's nice and close. Let's head up. Plus, it's been vexing us forever. Speaking of rooms that have vexed us, the room with the crimson head in there is another source of vexation. But that's on the other side of the house. Ah, toasty fire. Use the helmet key. Open it. Okay. So, this wall very much wants to crush me. Slowly will it crush me. Alright, we'll reset here. How did it know I was not supposed to be in there? You're magical, room. Okay. All right. This is how you do it. This is how you do it. There's a switch here. Press it. Sure. Do not get yourself crushed again. Does that disarm the trap? It does not. It just resets it. Okay. Can't do anything with that statue. Does this chamber go anywhere? It does not. All right, reset the trap. Run out. All right, I can push the statue in here. Okay. So I can push the statue all the way down. The doors will not crush me if I do this. Go out, reset it. I can get the camera to cooperate. I can't pull this out. Ah, no, Jill, don't crush yourself. Don't crush yourself, Jill. All right, I see how this is going to work. This may take several attempts. Especially since I can't get used to the camera swap right there. Oh man, that camera. Alright, let's practice here. Okay. That camera transition's gonna screw me up every time. Quite fast enough, but getting closer. I think I've got the right idea. If the game itself was not fighting me at every turn. Like this. Camera, would you please? How did people do this? I assume with lots of practice and familiarity with how the camera works. There. At least it went in automatically. What we got here? Battery pack? Yes, I'll take that. There's a hole at your feet. You can't see very far into it, though. Go down? No. Seems like a bad idea. What's underneath me? We might not have a choice. Alright, let's go down. I got a book. Take a look, it's in a book. Eagle of South, Wolf of North. Take the last book, volume one? Sure. Anything about this book? Ah, a medal was hidden inside the book. We'll take that. Is there a special way to use it? Probably. There's nothing unusual. Alright, well, we'll keep it for now. What's this? November 29th, 1967. I can't get out. I have tried every possible way to escape, but only to be faced with the reality that I'm trapped. I've been everywhere. The laboratory with the large glass tubes filled with formaldehyde, and those dark, wet, and eerie caves. What can I do? At first I didn't want to believe my eyes, but that familiar high-heeled shoe in the corner, it was like reflex. One name came to my mind. Jessica! I didn't want to believe they share the same fate as me. No, I can't give up hope. I have to hope they're alive. November 30th, 1967. I haven't had anything to eat or drink for the past few days. I feel like I'm going crazy. Why is this happening to me? Why do I have to die like this? I was too obsessed with designing this ghastly mansion. I should have known better. November 31st, 1967. It was a dark and damp underground tunnel. And another dead end, but even in the darkness, something caught my eye. Carefully, I lit the last match I had to see what it was. A grave, but deeply engraved into the stone was my name, George Trevor. At that instant, it all became clear to me. Those bastards knew from the beginning that I'd die here, and I fell right into their trap. But it's too late. I'm losing it. Everything is becoming so far away. Jessica, Lisa, forgive me. Because of my ego, I got both of you involved in this whole damn conspiracy. Forgive me. May God justify my death in exchange for your safety. George Trevor. A name is carved into the small gravestone. George Trevor. There's a switch. Press it. Sure. What could go wrong? Let's go into his grave. Maybe we'll learn the sun song. And we can freeze all the zombies and kill them at our leisure. But what would we play it on? Where am I? Mansion B1. Back in the basement, I hear creepy crawlies. I see creepy crawlies. Did you poison me? You sure hell did. I'm gonna have to bail. Should not be too far to a blue herb. Oh, I can't get out. Crap, this is actually bad. Alright, I'm still in fine status for now. Inside the cardboard box lies the discarded shell of a molting spider. Lovely. We take the shotgun shells? Yeah, I don't have any use for them. I see a map on the wall at least. Yeah, I'll take it. Okay, there's the way back up. You got the map. Yay. I can actually go for a little while before I have to use this, but I'm gonna have to keep an eye on my health. What's this? I don't know. I hear squishies. Oh, thank God. I can't use it. Crap. Can I use this? Nope, will not let me. Where the hell am I going? Not the direction I really want to. Also, a self-defense knife. I want that. Yes, I will take the dagger. I will take the garnet. You guys aren't moving. Why can I not light you on fire? Oh wait, do I need to use the fuel canister? Right, that's it. Alright, that should take care of both of you. You unlocked it! Alright, I need to use this now. Which means I can come over here and pick up the blue herb and cure myself of poison. And I'm going the wrong way. No, I do not want the red herb. I want the blue herb. Yes, take that. Use it. Now I will take the red herb. And now I will get the hell out of here. Is that everything down here? No, there's still some stuff. Well, I don't have the inventory space for it regardless. It looks like the power supply for the elevator. The main fuse has been blown out. Switch over? Sure. The power supply appears to be functioning again. Hopefully I do not just shock the crap out of myself. Wait, what's this? There's something here. I want that. It looks like a weapon. Whatever. Alright. There's still something down here, but at least the elevator's working again. Oh, I wonder if that's for the elevator in the courtyard that we couldn't use before. Probably. The important thing is we did not die. Yet. There's an elevator here. Doesn't look like you can access it from this floor. Hi. All right, that took an entire clip. Fantastic. Wait, was this door? He tore this door off its hinges. Also, are those zombies actually gone? Because if they are, that might actually be handy. So maybe they didn't just open the doors, maybe they just ripped them to shreds. Also, that zombie's finally gone. Game finally gave up on that one. Alright, I want to dump... I want to dump this red herb in here. Got a lot of red herbs. I need some green herbs to go with them. I'll take a... Shotgun shells go... down here. Somewhere. There. I will take one of my first aid sprays. Yeah, probably a good idea. Since Barry is keeping me well supplied with them. Thank you, Barry. Now I'm gonna go see if it's safe to take those green herbs. Since we're in the area, we'll do that real quick and then we'll call it an episode. Very exciting, I know. But hey, we found out what happened to Trevor. You poor, deluded fool. And we poisoned ourselves, so we got that going for us. I assume, like, the hunters probably would have killed the zombies. Yeah, there's no zombies here. So it was worth waiting. I guess one hunter versus two zombies, I still would have spent probably a clip anyway. How many herbs we got here? Three! Even better than I hoped for. Take it, yes. Take it, yes. Alright, one more trip and we'll be done with this room. But that means we have three full heals. Wonderful. I'll probably do that between episodes. You guys don't need to see me make them. But I am super stoked. We actually have one more herb than I expected. And after this, I think there's a doorway in the main hall that required a helmet key. We might go take a look at that. This should open up pretty much the rest of the mansion and give us access to whatever puzzles we need for the key or that aren't unlocked by the key. So this should actually be kind of more or less cleaning up. And you know, you probably don't need to see me go back and get that last herb. So I think I will call it an episode here. Running out of inventory space. And I will make those full orbs, full heals, and I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for coming out and joining me today. As always, I appreciate it. If you enjoyed what you saw, make sure you let me know by giving me that thumbs up. If you're new to the channel, subscribe. I upload this series every weekday. And if you have any hints, tips, or comments, make sure you leave me one. Probably won't do me any good, but I'd like to see what I missed. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow. You guys have a great day. Later.